control, pressing pause on my heartbeat. Someone stole all the air, so I can't speak now. I know the chase is on. I feel as though my time has come. How many times do I fly through your headspace? Now it's beating away from a safe place. Yeah, your skin, the touch, the kiss, the rush, too much, and here it comes. When your lips touch mine, it's the kiss of life. I know that it's a little bit frightening. We might as well be playing with lightning. We touch life like it's our first time.
Għad konta b'solli xi tlet. Inti kemm ilek fi table tennis?
Mumma da kellem ta' konta tulit naħseb. Xi 35 sena, 40 sena.
Però 35 sena ilu qatt kont immaġina tagħmel l-aerobics qabel tibda titrenja?
Le, le, ma sena ruha kif jiġifieri.
Jiġifieri ta' din l-etabdejt ta' tibda tagħmel l-aerobics issa.
Nippruvaw.
Steve, what I just said to Joe that in 35 years that he's been in table tennis, perhaps at the age of at his age, that he's going to start doing now aerobics. Steve, this new initiative in table tennis, how it cropped up?
It cropped up because all around the world, female participation in table tennis is very low, and it's difficult to get girls.
It's
and
very
women.
Low as regards numbers.
Numbers, yes, numbers, very low. For instance, in my hometown in England, there's about 300 men play table tennis in the league, and only 5 girls.
So, Steve, we're seeing a part of the these different. Can I refer to as different training sessions?
It is different training session. Yes, indeed, it's something new. It's something new. Yes. So, as you can see, we've got the Victoria here. She demonstrates, and all the shots are done to the beat of the music. So they get a nice rhythm for the game.
So they're training with the music over
there. Music is played all the way through the session. So what happens is, when the girls are getting used to keeping to the beat, it creates good rhythm.
Better having music than a coach shouting by the table.
Absolutely, yes. Eh? Especially me. It's better to listen to the music, yes.
Can I call it new style of training?
It is a new style of training, yes.
How was it gathered on by those taking part?
Sorry, do you mean how did I think of it, or...?
No, how the players...
Yes, how they can take part, yes.
Yes.
Well, we're going into schools. We've already started some after-school clubs at some of the girls' convents, which is going really well. They like it. In fact, they love it because it's something different. And also, they can take part at the MITTC, which is a fantastic facility in Tershin. And also at the point in Sleema, we're going to be running aerobic table tennis sessions, and all girls and all females are very welcome to come along.
Steve, with the style of training, is it also to have a new approach to the game?
Absolutely, it is. Yes. The thing that people should know that first and foremost, it is a fitness program. So the idea is that the females, they keep fit. They burn calories, the health and well-being is improved. But it also includes table tennis. And the object is that at the end of the day, if they enjoy table tennis as a game, they may continue and come and attend the clubs to improve the skills at table tennis. And we're looking for the next female Maltese champion. That's what we're looking for. And she is here, yes?
Steve, to have an idea of what these training sessions are, they just can Google or what?
Yes, they can. They can Google. There's a website, of course, aerobictabletennis.com. You can visit the website. Oh. All the information's on there. Everything's there, yes.
Well, we hope that the number will increase.
I hope so.
Steve, as from tomorrow, back to aerobics.
Yes, indeed. Yes. Early start, as usual. And I'm going to get Joe to start the aerobics tomorrow.
To start aerobics
yes,
as well.
Yes.
Steve, next week we'll try and put a part of that film clip with the music, so our televiewers they have a better idea.
They can understand it more, yes?
Joe, mia kaktar tard fi xhur li